Hello everyone, this is me, SM Saeed Bilal from Animal Infos channel. This is my first video, so I'm quite nervous. Okay, this is my Persian cat, Aslan. This series is all gonna be about cats, okay? My first topic is about Persian cats. Okay. The Persian cat. The Persian cat is a long-haired breed of cat categorized by its round face and short muzzle. It is also known as the Persian long hair in the English-speaking countries. And in the Middle East region, they are widely known as Shirazi cats. And in Iran, they are known as Shiraz cats. Lifespan. Persian cats can live about 10 to 17 years. Origin. Persia, known as Iran today. Weight. 7 to 12 pounds. Characteristics and facts. The dignified and docile Persian cat is known for being quiet and sweet. Although they command an air of royalty, they may not be quick to hiss or scratch. But that doesn't mean they won't be annoyed by loud children or pets. However, those who treat the Persian cat with dignity and gentleness they deserve will be rewarded with an affectionate lab cat who enjoys a good petting or even a brush through the hair. Are Persian cats good with family and kids? If you want a best friend who will return all your dedication and love and kind, the Persian cat may be the right feline for your family. Price. Persian cats are purebred and are expensive for that reason. Depending on the breeder, type and heritage, a Persian cat can cost you anywhere around $500 all the way up to $5,000. In India, the cost of Persian cat depends on the color, hybrid, and it's India minimum price is $5,000 or $8,000 to $25,000. What illnesses are Persian cats prone to? Study revealed that hair coat disorders, dental disease, overgrown nails, and eye discharge are the most common conditions diagnosed in the Persian cat. Colors. Persian cats have solid color divisions. White, black, blue, red, cream, silver and golden division, chinchilla silver, shaded silver are the most common colors found in the Persian cats. Choosing the best food for the Persian cat. That is a really important topic, so I want to speak about it. Persian cats cannot eat normal foods like, okay, consider giving her a dry cat food like Parena ONE hairball formula or ProPlan Focus Hairball Management Chicken and Rice formula and supplementing with a wet cat food such as ProPlan Focus Indo Salmon and Rice formula. Appearances. The Persian cats are bred to be have a round face, short face, snub nose, chubby cheeks, small rounded ears, big eyes and a sturdy body. Their fur was longer than of the Angora's cat. Then soon they surpassed them in popularity. Thank you guys. If you like this video, subscribe the bell icon and like this video and don't forget to remember Animal Infos channel. Bye guys, hope you enjoy this video.